Right, guys, welcome to the first episode. Welcome to the first episode of the Celtic FC Career Mode in FIFA 22. That is FIFA 22, isn't it? Aye, that is FIFA 22. I'm just double checking that. I wasn't tracking the years. So, am I going to make much changes to the team? I don't personally think so. Going into this season, we've made quite a few changes in real life for this season, so I'm going to give these guys the opportunity. There's a few players that are going to obviously be in the team for the next couple of seasons if I do another season or so. But you've got like Turnbull and Ralston and Furuhashi and Abada and Jota. They're the kind of players I like to hold on to. It could possibly build up their ratings and so on. So I'm going to fast forward and I'm going to go to the first league game of the season, which is away to Hearts. Season will be tough though, because the set restrictions I've got is legendary difficulty, 4 minutes and a half of course to kind of fire through his games as best I can, not too fast but a fair length for a game, but legendary difficulty of course just enhances the difficult side of the game, if that makes any sense. So I'm not worrying about trading etc, I'm happy just to play the games so you can experience the games themselves. In terms of substitutes and that, I'm happy with the team that's actually set up. It wouldn't be far off if I changed anything. But let's get into it. So first game in the season. There he is. What sort of impact can he have at this club? Oh sorry, there he is. Stay with us on EA TV. I'm getting moaned. I'm getting myself mixed up. Away to Hearts, Tannadice, no, Tynecastle, sorry, first game of the season.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me
fucking
in the
corner box, providing Hearts fans, fair play.
Is Stuart Robson, and you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway.
So this is going to be a bit more difficult, 100%. It's going to be a bit more difficult.
The atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game.
Right, get off to a good start. So hopefully get a victory this game, boys. Get off to a good start for the career mode. Right, a bad turn back. It's tiny.
David Turnbull. And threading it forward.
That's it.
Rogic. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Right, come on, Mocker. Come on. Right, put a tack. Right, come on. Chase down. That's a point that fucking...
Well, it's always interesting
Barcelona,
when a team elects to change
things.
The passing
is on point.
Put in place. Make no mistake, Stuart. This club
stop pass,
the
stop pass. Well, one, two, they've got everything going for them, man.
The title has to be their aim with the squad they've got. They need to get off to a good start
here. Oh, that's terrible.
Throw-ins given.
He moved closer to the TV. Hands the experience, get into the game, feel the game, try and get a result for this.
And not cleared away properly.
Right, that was a close call.
Well, they survived the attack.
That's it, Furuhashi. Put through. He's away. Excellent. Edge of the box, no. In there. No, not even either. Couldn't even get it in the box or the edge of the box. Oh, when I said edge of the box, I meant about where the midfielders were sitting at, ready to pounce. Not the edge of the box he was actually crossing for.
Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Why am I playing so bad? Is it just because I'm not long out of my bed, to be fair? I'm pretty tired, so.
A creative look about this, but they dealt with the threat posed. Jota.
That's a bit better. Get the passing going.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Terrible, McGregor. And again.
Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Boyce. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Take it away.
Jota.
It's close. Oh, save, man.
Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Could have hash it.
And still dangerous.
Oh. Gregor's. Gregor's ball. Something going to the back post. That's it. There it's there. Oh my God, Jota, what the fuck?
On the goalkeeper's mind, that's for certain.
That's the way my hands were there, man. Right in my face. Trying to wake myself up and realise this wasn't a nightmare. That's absolutely horrendous. Just put the ball in the net, man.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goalmouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Mackay. And space to attack.
Come on.
Well, nothing he could really
I don't know how much times I'll say that in a game of FIFA that I play. Right, come on. As if it's... Players can hear me. Trying to motivate him a wee bit. He's on. He's on. Brilliant. Back in the centre. Furuhashi. Well, oh, for fucking hell, man. Really today. Off the game, this game. Off the boil, actually, even should I say. That's because his Hearts have got boil up top. It's the only boil that's on the park. Right, so half time, nothing each. Do I want to change in? Right, I don't know. Have a wee look. So much I need to change. It's a midfield, doesn't seem to be gelling that well, but I don't know if I. Ah, I've got an idea. Right, I'll take a pad off. Put Quacky Marcus on. Put Furuhashi out wide. Try that, so big striker up front, man. Hold the ball half. Up and even put the ball in the net, man. Instinct striker, that's what you want. John Hartson-esque. Right, that's terrible, man. Do you know what? Doesn't matter how bad I play the first game. See as long as I get the result. Quacky Marcus. Oh, it's a goal. Look at that, man. Impact sub. I made the right decision, man. Oh, you screamer, man. Absolute screamer. Perfect power and all sorts.
Well, here it is again.
Look at that. We just need to watch that again.
To break that defensive line, and then what a finish! That's been hit with such
power
and pace.
Couldn't have hit that any better. Has no time to react. That's it. Get in there. Get yourself pumped up, boy. That's how you do it.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Taylor Moore.
Right, Hearts are under a wee bit of pressure now, but they're remaining calm.
Kingsley has it.
So we need to up our game a wee bit. Just keep our structure. That's it. Just keep our structure. Keep our structure, boys. Keep our fucking structure. That's
it. What he was intending. Bad pass.
Right, come on. Got a goal.
Well, there's been a lot of media talk in the last few days about Leeds United, and the deal's been done, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs
Gregor's
to fulfill
really
that
game,
potential.
This game,
he might
definitely.
Just have to be patient, though.
Devlin. Arayuri. And now Woodburn. Oh, he's really up on the map here.
Oh, for God's sake, that's actual hard. First thing he's actually had to do, believe it or not. It's a great ball.
Jota. Potential danger here.
Ah, too much, man. Tackle. That's it. Solid. Oh, that's not where I meant to pass the ball to. That's it. Guide it. Guide it. Just wait for the opportunity. That's it. We fake. That's it.
Promising position, this.
No, I don't hit it back out there. That's it. Didn't mean to go that far.
At times they make passing look easy. Callum McGregor. An attempt to
hash it. Could have hash it.
Oh, a tremendous
why
block.
Did you not? Why did you not use your left foot?
Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage.
Let's go for it. And it's in the box.
And they will make the change now.
Nobody's here to take it. No, wrong pass. I don't know if he followed him out there.
Carter Vickers.
That's a great ball.
And a struggle to get it away properly.
Manovic. Tam Rogic. Oh, it's a screamer. Oh, as soon as the ball gets to his feet, you hit that ball in the back of the net, man. Oh, absolute. Ozzy, the Ozzy magician, man. Ozzy wizard. Whatever you want to call.
This is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he?
It's a screamer.
That's a brilliant strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Just 15 minutes remaining.
Right, come on. 2-0 up. Can he fuck this up, guys? We can. Right, good. He's offside. That would have been fitting there if he scored. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's terrible. That's it. Well done, Starfelt. Right, go, Guacamacus. Guacamacus. He's through.
Can he finish?
Oh, no. He tried to be too cheeky. Jota. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was horrible.
Boyce. This might be ideal for the counter.
He's away. He's offside through there. Right, good. Pull the defenders forward. That's it. Right. Counter. That was an unintentional touch here, but that'll do. Right, go Guacamacus. You could out-strengthen him. Come on.
And unable to keep the ball. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Woodburn.
Put the tackle and Devlin. Don't be fear. Right, that'll
there
do.
Will be 1 minute added on at the end.
I think we'll take that, guys. We'll take that. We've won. We have. We've won regardless. The whistle's about to go.
And a good looking ball.
That's
attending
it.
To his defensive chores.
Right, we'll take that.
And that is that.
Take that. 110%. We'll take that.
Yes, sir.
Just a couple of questions for you.
That's it, the team can grow. It's a perfect start, talented group of players. The best thing about it is their attitude. Defended really well, which we did. Well, did we really? Aye, we didn't concede a goal, but we bit all over the place at times. Right, hopefully this is the last question, guys.
Thank you.
Thank fuck. Right, let's go to the next game. Where is it we've got next? We've got Dundee at home. So we get to experience the Celtic Park, well, Celtic Park to some degree because it's not official. And FIFA. Right, we get to wear the hoops kit. Going to have a look at team management now because I might give somebody an opportunity this game. Oh, rather, I don't know. We didn't bail it. You can start the game, actually. Give him an opportunity. Right, we'll do that. Guacamacus will start the bench again. Come on, hopefully, and do the same job that he done the last time.
Every reason to believe this will be enthralling.
My name is Derek Ray. Look at this. All the fans bouncing.
Sitting next to me, ready to get the roar going. Analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's Celtic.
Jesus, playing quite pressing football,
yes,
aren't
they? Thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
So for Celtic, it really was
Jesus,
a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game
what
against Hearts of Midlothian.
Oh, well done, Joe Hart. Right.
Oh, he's given it away.
There's the song coming on, guys. Take it in, breathe it in, inhale it. So it's what's going to motivate you to get the victory for us this game. Right, well, he's got a corner. Right, so it's all Dundee the first 10 minutes. Okay. Which means the next 10 minutes after that should be us.
Dangerous looking attack.
Right, there we go. Counter attack, come on. 1-2.
Furuhashi.
That's it.
Jota.
That's a great ball. Oh, Dembele is just too small. Just too small to get that.
Fontaine.
That's it. Mark every opportunity a pass has got. That guy's rapid.
Looking towards the back post. It might still be problematic.
Come on, Celtic. That's a great ball, Dembele. That's a great ball to Furuhashi. Furuhashi. Oh, he's hit the post. He's hit the post.
And the danger cleared.
Right, win that back. That's a great fucking hell, man. Pump your chest into it.
I must say, this looks promising.
Ah, Dembele, watch your lines, my man. Watch your lines. But I'll give you your due. You haven't played much football. Right, Ralston's injured. What the fuck's Ralston done? I didn't see him getting injured. Fuck, here's a wee rapid boy.
A chance to whip it in. Well, beaten easily here.
Come on, Celtic. Don't want to drop points, especially at home. Got a good result away to Hearts.
Carter Vickers. Tom Rogic.
That's it. Just play it a wee bit safer now. Work our way up the field.
Turnbull.
I'll just give it away.
Burn.
Come on. Guys, you just need to get a foot
Jason
in this.
Cummings. Chance to do damage.
Jesus, man, they're all over us.
This looks promising.
What's
well, that's
it.
How to do it inside your own penalty area.
And this is it, guys. Counter. Come on.
A chance maybe from the wide
use the
position.
Wings. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's terrible.
Defensively. He's using his strength to good effect.
It's a great ball.
Rogic.
Oh, oh.
And a wonderful diving save to deny the
that's better. That's much better. Well, Rogic's got a really weird haircut.
These
anyway.
Fans have suddenly come to life.
Hang on to the ball.
So the aim is, guys, to win the league, of course, winning possibly a domestic treble. That's the aim for this season. We'll see how it goes for there. If I'd like to do another season after this. Right, half time.
That is that for the first.
And it's nothing each at half time. That's Charlie Adam. You can tell he's just a ugly man. Right, so I've got an injured Ralston right back. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring Taylor on, switch Juranovic, Dembele I'll keep the now. Quakamakis is coming on, stuff it, put a hash out wide. This seems to work for me.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half.
It's the first time I've been able to say his name as well, Quakamakis. That's quite a difficult name to say, isn't it? I genuinely think he'll be good for Celtic though in real life.
Jason Cummings.
Got a lot of potential, the boy. His movement
still
and stuff off the ball, he's attacking awareness, it's there. My defensive awareness isn't there right now, though. Jesus, well done, Joe Hart.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Oh, they've hit the bar. Oh, they've hit the bar again. Oh, my days. That was a close call. We can't let that happen again.
That was a good effort.
You need to put the ball in the net, man. Can he be dropping points here?
Well, a really interesting turn of events on the transfer front. This is now official. Iago Aspas has completed his move to Leicester City.
Well, he'll certainly bring a lot of know-how to this team and, of course, quality. I think he's still got a lot to offer and it's a shrewd bit of business.
Right, come on, Celtic. Let's go, team press. Come on. Guys, make the runs. Come on.
Turnbull.
Oh, my days, man. That pass was terrible. You seen what I was trying to do, but I don't know why it just wasn't executed.
Well, that's a well
right, that's ours.
That is really easy. Alert defending just when the situation looked dangerous.
Right, holding their structure well, Dundee. I'll give them that. Right, go Turnbull. Quackamakis, no. Pass
here.
Is just off the boil again, even though Martin Boyle's no point in this game.
Adam.
62 Cullings. Minutes gone, still nothing each.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't
need
lose
to
the
find
ball.
A goal here.
Well, potential danger.
Not them, us. I'm not talking to you, Dundee. Don't you start pushing up. Chance in your walk to get. Oh, that was a close call, by the way. If that didn't hit off his own player.
Well, he is offside when the ball hits him, but I think the keeper had that covered anyway.
Oh, what the? That's not what I'm going for. What the hell is happening to this team? Your heart,
making progress, and it's played into the centre, and he knows he must thump
right,
it away.
Counter.
Well, no damage done. Can they do something positive on the?
That's it. Good hash. Use your pace. Cut inside. Then he's there.
This looks interesting.
Jota.
Tidy on the ball.
Just an off game. This game.
Into the final 20 minutes.
Where's the spins and all that coming for? What the hell? That was lucky, by the way. That was very lucky. I didn't concede there. I don't know what happened to my defending there. Go Furuhashi.
Chance to run at them.
That's it. Hold the ball up well. Brilliant.
Pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing
happening.
It. And it was a good-looking
what
sequence when it comes to an end.
Dundee have turned into world beaters.
Jason Cummings, beautifully weighted ball. Tremendous challenge.
Right, come on, 81 minutes gone. Come on, Celtic, we need a victory here.
Driving their team on here.
Don't want to be dropping more points, or drop any points, sorry, so far in the season. Or this early in the season, should I say. Right, that's ours, Brilliant. Where is that, Rogic? Right, okay. Rogic, man. What the hell? That's it. Ball's kept in. Fucking hell. Fuck it, let's go out of attack, because we're not settling for a draw. It's not happening.
Ryan Sweeney.
Right, they're playing for a draw. 88 minutes.
Anderson with it.
Oh, if I got a touch on him there, but he absolutely ripped him a new arsehole.
Burn.
89th minute, what am I supposed to do here? It's only a minute
so
added.
Important at this juncture. And that's gone out of play.
Right, I've not even got a chance kick. Now. What the amount of time that wasted there?
Substitution then. Let's see
why
how it affects
substitution?
The match.
As soon as I kick this ball, it's full time. See what I mean?
And the final whistle at
nothing
the end
each
of the
at
game.
Home. Not even checked the table, I know. Right, let's advance without an interview. So Hearts won, Hibs lost in Ross County. Okay. Rangers have won their first two games. Right, that's going to... That's definitely going to be the end of the first episode, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed. Like and subscribe and keep up to date with the videos. This video might have been a wee bit boring because I've only done two games and I've not edited it, but I was rushed for time, but I wanted to get it started, also kicked off the career and stuff. Hit the like and subscribe, follow at Carlson9TV, Twitter and Instagram, keep up to date with the series, and so you can put your comments in regarding who I should buy in the transfer window, etc., if I need to make any changes and so on. Thank you.